years go, living the dangerous life. Hey, 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 every day when I wake, I'm trying to get up, they're knocking me down. Hey, 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 when I need to be saved, you're making me strong, you're making me stand. Shot like a rocket up into the sky, nothing can stop me tonight. You make me feel invincible. Rocket up into the sky, nothing can stop me tonight. You make me feel invincible. Earthquake powerful, just like a tidal wave. You make me brave. You're my titanium. Fight so raising up like the roar of victory in a stadium. Who can touch me? Cause I'm who can stop me tonight? You make me.
What's up guys, it's Tommy Lee Delport, aka T-Man Delport, back once again. As you probably can tell from that awesome video, I am about to begin my Assassin's Creed adventure. I do have a lot of Assassin's Creed games, and it's by far one of my favorite game series, so it's about time I start recording the gameplay. Now, I have played all the way up until Black Flag. I've never started Rogue yet, but I have clocked all the others up until that point, so I will know what's going on for those. When I reach Rogue, Unity, Syndicate, and Origins, I will know what's going on. So how that gameplay will not be as organized as the others, of course, but I'm pretty sure I'll do pretty well. All right, so we're going to start off with number one, which focuses around Altair Ibn La'ahad, Master Assassin. Let's see how all this works now. Now, I don't know why, but in Assassin's Creed 1, I've often had a problem where either that Ubisoft intro that you just saw, or the main video, which is about to play now, hopefully, one of them don't work after sometimes. Oh, there you go, okay, it's working perfectly, never mind, enjoy.
Thank you.
wasn't that just badass. When I tried to record just now, it didn't show the video, and I was not going to let this video go out unless you guys get to see that awesome intro. It is just absolutely amazing. For this, I will be using an X360 emulator. X360 CE emulator. It's so I can use my computer controller as actually a controller. Otherwise, I find it a bit hard to play. I've never actually learned how to play with keyboard and that for Assassin's Creed, because it's a game I highly think you must play with a controller. It just makes more sense. Alright, so let's begin this adventure. Now, as I said before, it's probably my most favorite game series in the world. It's just so badass. I one day hope to be an assassin. Yeah, I've got hopes. Big hopes. You never know, it might happen. Whoa, faceless ladies. That's so normal.
I applied my heart to know wisdom, and to know madness and folly. I perceive that this also was a chasing after wind. For in much wisdom is much grief. And he that increaseth knowledge increaseth sorrow.
That was creepy.
I've got a problem. I can't anchor him to the memory. Too much psychological trauma. He's rejecting the treatment. Retreating.
Desmond, I need you to try and relax.
Let me try and stabilize.
Focus. Listen to the sound of my voice. Recognize that what you're seeing isn't real. Just a picture of the past. It can't hurt you.
Damn it. It's not working.
Give it a moment, mister. He'll adjust. The first time is never easy.
That was a horrible jump over here.
We're losing him.
That's enough, Miss Stillman.
We need to pull him out. Now.
All right, Desmond. We're going to try and bring you out. I told you he'd be fine.
You bastards!
Now, I just saved your life.
Saved my life? You kidnapped me! You strapped me into that thing!
Animus. It's an animus.
I don't even know you people! Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sakes! What do you want me to do, teach you how to mix a martini?
We know who you are. What you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. And whether you realize it or not, you've got something that my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours.
But I'm not an assassin. Not anymore.
Yes, your file indicated as much. Something about an escape. Most fortunate for us.
What do you want from me?
For you to do as you're told. The Animus will allow us to locate what we need. Once we have it, you'll be free to go.
I am not going back in there.
Then we'll induce a coma and continue our work. When we're done, you'll be left to die. Truth be told, the only reason you're still conscious is because this approach saves us time.
You're insane.
So what is it, Mr. Miles? Live or die? Lie down.
Might as well. I'm tired anyway.
A wise decision.
I'm lying down because I want to, not because you told me to. I want to go see Altair again.
Whoa. Where am I?
You're inside the Animus.
Which subject? Is...
It's a projector that renders genetic memories in three dimensions.
Genetic memory?
Seems you'll need a bit of a tutorial. Very well. We'll start simple. What is a memory, Mr. Miles?
It's the recollection of a past event.
Specific to the individual remembering the event.
Yeah, sure.
What if I told you that the human body not only housed an individual's memory, but the memories of his ancestors as well? Genetic memory. if you will. Migration, hibernation, reproduction. How do animals know when and where to go? What to do?
That's just animal instinct.
Now you're arguing semantics, Mr. Miles. Whatever you call it, the fact remains. These creatures hold knowledge absent the requisite first-hand experience. I've spent the past 30 years trying to understand why. I discovered something most fascinating. Our DNA functions as an archive. It contains not only genetic instructions passed down from previous generations, but memories as well. The memories of our ancestors.
And the Animus lets you decode and read these DNA files.
Precisely.
But there's a problem. This is the specific memory we're trying to access. Unfortunately, when we try and open the memory, your mind withdraws. You lack the confidence to step into your ancestor's body. That's what happened earlier. You got knocked out of the target memory and pushed back to a more stable state.
Why?
It's your subconscious. It's resisting. We've found similar reactions among patients who undergo hypnosis to relive traumatic events. They can't jump directly into the specific memory. They need to be eased in. Even then, there can be problems.
So how do we fix it?
We find a memory you can synchronize with, and we move forward from there. You'll get used to it. This is the closest we can get, so it's where we'll have to start. I'm uploading the tutorial program now.
Tutorial. Master Assassin of the Year Abin La'ahad.
Warning. Data stream unstable. Attempting to restore synchronization. Hello, Subject 17.
Hidden blade. Oh,
this tutorial
so beautiful.
Has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus's control system.
Oh,
instructions will follow shortly.
Okay, I'll pray for you, because you said can't.
The synchronization bar represents how in sync you are with your ancestors' memories. If you ever fall completely out of sync, the Animus will restore you to your last synchronized position. You are currently dangerously close to desynchronization. Please follow all forthcoming instructions in order to restore system stability. The Animus utilizes a puppeteering concept to control the actions of your ancestor. I'm loading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus.
First things first, ma'am. I would like to adjust my graphics. Seems I'm gonna have to do it from the main menu. No, it all looks good except for multi-sampling. Okay, never mind, everything seems good. Never mind, please continue.
We will begin by exploring the default actions of each input.
Sounds like a plan.
While standing still, use the head button to observe your environment.
Whoa, they're faceless. What happened to them? Their faces too.
Good.
Wait, what? So many faces, people.
Use your empty hand to walk through these jar carriers without causing them to drop what they're holding. Proceed to the marker to continue the synchronization process.
Excuse me, coming through, thank you, sorry. Hey, watch where your hands go. Excuse me, sorry, thank you. Sorry, excuse me, there you go. That's how you do it.
Well done. The Animus differentiates between two fundamental actions.
High profile,
low profile,
low profile.
And high profile.
Yay.
Low profile actions are socially acceptable. High profile actions are more action oriented. Hold the high profile button to see how your heads-up display changes the context of the puppeteering inputs. Excellent. We will continue your synchronization process by testing some high profile actions. Grab and throw this individual onto the marker by using the empty hand button in high profile.
Hey bro, what's that cool? Check us out. There you go.
Good.
Doesn't that floor look nice? Told you it was cool.
Using your legs button in high profile will allow you to sprint. Sprinting is useful to escape from soldiers or to get closer to a fleeing target. However, be careful not to bump into anyone, for you can lose your balance and tumbled to the ground.
Unfortunately.
While sprinting, reach the marker before this man does.
Go down, son. Can't beat me. I'm an assassin. Haha.
Well done.
Told you. Can't beat me. I'm unbeatable.
The animals will also provide other important information. The social status icon gives you information on your social status. The different states will be explained in context soon. This icon appears when a soldier is looking at you. The yellow color means the soldier is either unaware or suspicious of who you are. To illustrate the change in awareness level, you will stealth assassinate this soldier. First, lock onto your target. Now, select your hidden blade. With your blade selected, walk up to the soldier and assassinate him by using your armed hand button.
Requiescat in pace.
Alright then, where are you?
Not here. He went that way.
The dead body has alerted the soldier and changed his awareness to informed, as represented by the red witness indicator. Aggressive actions or socially unacceptable behavior undertaken at this time will likely provoke an armed response. Provoke this soldier.
Or simply jumping where he can see you.
I'm assassin!
There you go, it's that guy, he jumped, get him!
The status icon has changed to exposed. Use the ladder and try to break the line of sight.
Can I kill him? Nah, I don't even have the option.
You'll never get away!
Yes I am.
Coward!
Excellent. The line of sight has been broken. Now, run into the roof garden to hide from the soldier. Good.
He calls me a coward. I just saved his life.
Status indicates that you are hidden, but the soldier is still looking for you. Wait until your social status changes again.
This is pointless.
Indeed. You should leave.
Well done. The soldier has lost your track. You are now anonymous, and you can exit the hide spot.
No one knows who I am.
Excellent.
That was a bit of a weird jump out.
Being anonymous will fill your synchronization bar and make your job as an assassin easier.
Social status anonymous. You are a blade in the crowd.
There are different places which you can use to hide. However, you must always break the line of sight first, and then use a hide spot to vanish.
Benches, haystacks, and roof gardens. And scholars. The scholars are cool because they move.
Let us continue with a demonstration of Blend. Blend can be activated with the passive use of your legs. You can mimic a scholar and pass near soldiers without arousing suspicion. Use this to reach the marker behind the soldiers.
It's so ironic, think about it. He is now posing as a scholar with a sword, a dagger, and a whole bunch of other pouches in that full of stuff. Hi guys, how you doing? Allah is watching you. Oh wait, hold on, they're Christian, never mind. God is watching you. You can tell they're Christian because I got the cross in them. They're part of Akri. Akri are the English. English?
Good.
Yeah, English. King George.
Now that you are fully synced, a new ability is available to you.
Eagle
Referred
sense.
To as Eagle Vision, this sixth sense helped your ancestor understand the intentions of people around him. Well done.
There's my target, I need to get him. Gold's target, get him! Ah, damn it.
Remember,
can be slow sometimes.
Eagle
You've done this
Vision
times.
Will only be available once you are fully synced. Please note that following the Assassin's Creed, your ancestors' way of life will assist you with staying in sync. The Creed consists of three tenets. First, never hurt an innocent person.
Stay
Second,
a blade from the flesh of
always
innocent.
Be discreet.
You're
Third,
a blade in the crowd.
Do not compromise the clan.
The Brotherhood.
Should you lose sync, you can restore
never compromise the
Brotherhood by reliving key moments of your ancestors' life, or by respecting the Creed. You have successfully completed the tutorial. The most stable memory block will now be loaded.
Sounds good to me. Let's kill some things.
Wait! There must be another way. This one need not die.
An excellent kill. Fortune favors your blade.
Not fortune, skill. Watch a while longer and you might learn something.
Indeed. He'll teach you how to disregard everything the masters taught us.
And how would you have done it?
I would not have drawn attention to us. I would not have taken the life of an innocent. What I would have done is follow the creed.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. Understand these words. It matters not how we complete our task, only that it's done.
But this is not the way of...
My way is better.
You're arrogant much?
I would scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us further.
What is our mission? My brother would say nothing to me, only that I should be honored to have been invited.
The master believes the Templars have found something beneath the Temple Mount.
Treasure?
I do not know. All that matters is the master considers it important, else he would not have asked me to retrieve it.
Alright, Malik, let's do this. Aha. I see a target. High profile, low profile. High profile, low profile. That was a bit glitchy there. Oh well, it worked.
There! That must be the Ark.
The Ark of the Covenant?
Don't be silly. There's no such thing. It's just a story.
Then what is it?
Quiet! Someone's coming.
I want us through this gate before sunrise. The sooner we possess it, the sooner we can turn our attention to those jackals at Massiaf.
Robert de Sable. His life is mine.
No. We were asked to retrieve the treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
He stands between us and it. I'd say it's necessary.
Discretion, Altair!
You mean cowardice. That man is our greatest enemy. And here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two tenets of our creed. Now you would break the third. Do not compromise the Brotherhood.
I am your superior, in both title and ability. You should know better than to question me.
What an idiot! Robert!
Hold Templars! Bro? You are not the only ones with business here.
Ah. Well, this explains my missing man. And what is it you want?
Blood.
Blood.
No! Don't!
You know not the things in which you meddle, Assassin. I spare you only that you may return to your master and deliver a message. The
deliver
Holy
a
Land
message.
Is lost to him and his. He should flee now while he has the chance. Stay, and all of you will die.
Damn it, Malik. If you didn't move his arm, he would have got him.
To arms! Kill the assassins!
There are many paths to take, all leading up. I'm gonna go the pillar way this time. I normally go straight up there. Let's try the pillar way this time. There you go. I must hurry back to Masyaf and warn El Mualim. No one's better climbing than assassins. Hey look, Jerusalem.
Skipping part of memory to a more recent one.
Was that Jerusalem? Yeah, it was Jerusalem.
Altair,
Masyaf.
You've returned.
Raoul.
Yes, friend.
It is good to see you unharmed. I trust your mission was a success.
Is the master in his tower?
Yes, yes. Buried in his books, as always. No doubt he expects you.
My thanks, brother.
Safety and peace, Altair.
On you, as well.
What's up, bro? Massive upkeep. One of the most beautiful buildings I've ever seen. Ooh, sorry, that was my bad. I apologize. I will. I'm sorry.
He's going to hurt someone.
So beautiful. No, I was just looking at it. Guys, doesn't your job get boring? I mean, you just stand here all day. Doesn't it get boring at all? Good question. What are you guys even guarding? There's nothing there. It's a wall. You guys are stopping people from going to a wall? Okay, that's weird. Oh, enjoy the day, guys. I'm gonna go see Al-Mualim. At least these guys look like they got in the entrance. The other ones look like they were guarding a wall. Hey, nice robe, dude. Looks familiar. These guys have very good fashion sense.
Ah, he returns at last.
You.
Abbas.
Where are the others? Did you ride ahead hoping to be the first one back? I know you are loath to share the glory. Silence is just another form of assent.
Have you nothing better to do?
I bring word from the master. He waits for you in the library. Best hurry. No doubt you're eager to put your tongue to his boot.
Another word and I'll put my blade to your throat.
Do it.
There'll be plenty of time for that later, brother.
If I could kill this right now, it would like save the assassin world so much trouble. For those of you who haven't played these games before, you'll see what I mean in Revelations. In Assassin's Creed Revelations, Ezio uses artifacts to go back in time to and relive Altair's memories. And you see what happens with that guy.
Huh? Is there a reason for this nonsense?
I remember taking this book out the one time. Thank you, brother. See, once again, they got in gate. It makes sense. Master, I have returned. Where are you? There you are.
Altair.
Master.
Come forward. Tell me of your mission. I trust you have recovered the Templar's treasure.
There was some trouble, Master. Robert de Sable was not alone.
When does our work ever go as expected? It's our ability to adapt that makes us who we are.
This time it was not enough.
What do you mean?
I have failed you.
The treasure?
Lost to us.
And Robert?
Escaped.
I send you, my best man, to complete a mission more important than any that has come before. And you return to me with nothing but apologies and excuses.
I did.
Do not speak! Not another word! This is not what I expected. We'll need to mount another force.
I swear to you I'll find him. I'll go in.
No! You'll do nothing. You've done enough. Where are Melek and Kadar?
Dead.
No! Not dead.
Melek?
I still live at least.
And your brother?
Gone. Because of you!
Robert threw me from the room. There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
Because you would not heed my warning! All of this could have been avoided! And my brother... My brother would still be alive!
Your arrogance nearly cost us victory today.
Nearly?
I've what your favorite failed to find. Here. Take it. Though it seems I've returned with more than just their treasure.
Master, we are under attack. Robert de Sable lays siege to Masyaf's village.
So he seeks a battle. Very well. I'll not deny him. Go. Inform the others. The fortress must be prepared. As for you, Altair, our discussion will have to wait. You must make for the village. Destroy these invaders. Drive them from our home.
It will be done.
Fast forward
again
to a more recent one.
Bakor. Kill some invaders.
Altair, it's good you've come. We need your help.
What's happened?
Templars. They attacked the village. Most of our people were able to get away. Most, but not all.
What do you need me to do?
Distract the Templars. Keep them occupied while I rescue those still trapped inside.
It will be done. Wish. Surprise. Time to do what I do best. Wishes to fight.
Break off the attack and return to Masyaf!
I've got you!
Fine.
Well, they've just invaded.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
You okay, dude? No, clearly not. All those injured. See guys, war's not good at all. It's horrible. It brings only suffering. That is why assassins strive for peace.
Come. Al-Mualim's not done with us yet.
Where are we going?
Up there. We've a surprise planned for our guests. Just do as I do. It should become clear soon enough.
I understand, brother.
that's a lot of our guys. What's up, dudes?
Damn fool must be out of his mind.
Yes, I am.
Stand on that platform, Atair.
Heretic! Return what you have stolen from me!
You've no claim to it, Robert. Take yourself from here before I'm forced to thin your ranks further.
You play a dangerous game!
I assure you, this is no game.
So be it! Bring forth the hostage! Your village lays in ruins, and your stores are hardly endless. How long before your fortress crumbles from within? How disciplined will your men remain when the wells run dry and their food is gone?
My men do not fear death, Robert. They welcome it, and the rewards it brings.
Good. Then they shall have it all around.
Follow me, and do so without hesitation.
Be careful, friends.
Show this fool knight what it is to have no fear. Go to God!
Most amazing thing in the world.
Oh, my leg!
Are you okay?
Oh, my
what
leg!
Happened?
Quiet.
How did you miss?
The Templars will hear us.
That didn't sound good. Next time, land in the hay, dude.
I'll stay behind and tend to him. You'll have to go ahead without us.
All right.
The ropes there will bring you to a trap we've set. Go and release it. Bring death upon our enemies.
I will, brother. Take care of him. Close. I missed it by this much. Come on, walk on. There you go. Climbing. Sounds like fun. She'll be climbing round the mountain when she climbs. She'll be climbing round the mountain when she climbs. There. I wonder what awaits me at the top. I will have my sword ready just in case. Ah, look. Let us cut this. I don't care what galaxy you're from, that's gotta hurt.
To drive Robert from here. His force is broken. It shall be a long while before he troubles us again. Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful? You listened. Were it that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair, all of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No, you did as you pleased. Malik has told me of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
There are rules. We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed.
Assassin.
Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade
from the flesh of an innocent. I know.
And stay your tongue, unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did not need to die. Your insolence knows no bounds. Make humble your heart, child, or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands. The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd. Do you remember? Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself, drawing attention before you'd struck. The third and final tenet. The worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect. Yet your selfish act beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today was lost because of you. I'm sorry. Truly I am. But I cannot abide a traitor.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise. And so you leave me no choice. Peace be upon you, Altair.
Alright, thanks for watching, guys. That's the end of the game. Leave a like and subscription and comments and whatnot.
He's experiencing a far better adoption rate than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there way too long.
No, not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another hour or two?
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see the need.
Warren, please.
Fine.
Warren Vidic. Too bad Altair died. He was so cool. Except when he was being arrogant, of course. The most important things is follow the creed. That's why this game is based around. It's the most important thing to do with assassins. Let's listen to them, shall we?
Don't appreciate your questioning my authority in front of the prisoner. There's a word for that. I believe it's called insubordination.
And I don't appreciate you trying to kill him. There's a word for that, too. I believe it's called stupid.
Lucy, this isn't my decision. I don't set the deadline, but I'm smart enough not to challenge them. Do you want to wind up like Nyssa?
I know the accident has everyone on edge.
Which is why there's no time to coddle him.
If you push him too hard, he'll shut down. And then we'll have nothing.
We have nothing now.
But we will. We just need to have a little faith.
Fine. But I want you thinking of ways to improve his staying power. We can't afford to stop every time the man breaks a sweat. It's bad enough we have to trace through all of these useless memories.
I'll do what I can.
Useless, my ass.
Man, I can't even change my clothes.
Oh, he's so lucky he has aircon. Imagine how cool it must be in that room. I'd stay there. Just set up a computer somewhere, you know? There you go, you have a desk and everything. There you go, set up the computer there. I can even see plugs at the bottom. See? This is a perfect little room. As long as they feed me, I'll be happy. Hey guys, can I join you?
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
I want to go in the conference room. Let me in. Let me in. Can't get any further. No. Fine, I'll go to my room. I'm not my boss. I'm only going because I want to, not because you told me to. Sure.
Damn it, they locked the door.
They locked me in? Without a computer? That's evil. Ah, screw it, I'll sleep.
Gotta say, that's a little creepy, Doc. Waking up to you standing over me. You been watching me sleep?
We're always watching you. Now get up. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ooh, wonder who I get to kill today.
Don't be so cavalier. Your ancestors almost had the right idea, Mr. Miles.
Almost?
If the deaths of a few people, evil people, no less, could save the lives of thousands more, well, it seems a small sacrifice.
What do you mean, almost?
They didn't go far enough. To use a rather tired analogy, corruption is no different than cancer. Cut out the tumors, but fail to treat the source, and, well, you're buying time at best. There's no true change to be had without comprehensive, systemic intervention.
Chemo for the masses.
Education. Re-education, to be more precise. But it's not easy, and it doesn't always take.
Let me guess. You've got a better solution. What is it, then?
Now that would be telling.
That's kind of why I asked. Hi, Lucy. How are you? I'm good. I had a very nice sleep. That bed's pretty comfortable, do you know that? Do you have one like that, or do you have like a proper apartment? Either way, you should get one of those beds. They're very comfortable. Alright, Warren. I know I'm meant to get in the Animus, but I'm going to call it in. And you can't stop me. Alright, guys. So, I'm going to end the video there. Because it's almost 12 o'clock here. So, hope you enjoyed it. I will be making another one very shortly, because, like I said, this is like my favorite game series in the world. So I'll probably adjust some of the graphic settings there to hopefully fix some of the shadows, because I have seen a bit of a glitchy shadow every once in a while.
Have a seat on the Animus, Desmond.
Oh, Lucy, I'm busy. Hold on. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, and if you have any requests or questions, please post in the comments. Thanks for watching.